You think you're the only superhero in the world? Mr. Stark, you become part of a bigger universe. You just don't know it yet. I'm here to talk to you about the Avenger Initiative. There was an idea. Stark knows this. The idea was to bring together a group of remarkable people. See if they could become something more. See if they could work together when we needed them to fight the battles that we never could.
When the fire burns with great desire, the story starts to flow.
He's my friend.
And we'll be drinking through memories and laughing with enemies.
So was
back
I.
Back when we were so young. So close to magic.
I just feel you.
So close to magic. So close to home.
I look around at us. You know what I see? Losers.
You ready for another bout?
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I can do this all day.
It's not hard for me to see.
Look, when you can do the things that I can, but you don't, and then the bad things happen. They happen because of you.
We'll be drinking through memories and laughing with enemies we made back when we were so young.
We're all back. I just finally know what I have to do. And I know in my heart that it's right.
So close to home.
Someday you'll realize that it represents a whole lot more than just people's inventions. This is the key to the future. I'm limited by the technology of my time. But one day you'll figure this out. And when you do, you will change the world.